Look, I'm just saying, it's up to you if you want to be dropping the hard R.